the good, I should say. Hey, look at that! Yeah, I got two belief from blowing up half your village. Oh my fucking god. Okay, how about those guys? They look like they could use some fireballs too.
Extreme.
Howdy, howdy! Oh. I blew up the mountain behind you. How does that make you feel? They gained one belief from that. They were like, wow, that's pretty cool with that whole mountain blown up. You know, most of the guys, they just land the fireballs right on top of us. But that guy, he was all just throwing it right above our head. What a nice fella. Oh my god, we're on fire. That was a good one. Yeah, I got a couple belief from that one, didn't I? Didn't I? Well, Nemedouche is busy with that place. I guess he's not busy with that place. He's gonna try to cast a shield over here. Well, I will sacrifice one of his douches. Did he cast his shield? Nope. Douche sacrifice. Hey! I am murdering here. Pardon me while I murder here. Did I just lose belief or something? Oh, that's one of my missionaries. Get back to work, you fucking... Rage. Wow, I can't make him work. Blargle, blargle. And you too. Happy day. This would probably be a better strategy if I hadn't blown up his town hall. But, you know. Yeah, this is terrible. His sphere of influence shrunk, though. So that's good, I guess. Maybe they need another fireball over there. I don't know, I'm just sort of doing things at random right now. Seeing what sticks. It's how I learn. It's how I become a man. That didn't work. His creature's tiny, too. It's the only thing I really got going for me. Well, I set some trees outside of your village on fire. That's a start. Oh, hey, they're starting to rebuild their stupid town. Stupid. Yeah, I definitely did lose some belief at some point, although I'm not sure from what. And it is a drag because it hampers my very stupid plan. What the fuck happened, guys? Did Tyrone... Oh, no, I bet Tyrone destroyed some of your people or something. I bet that's what he did. He likes doing that. Now everybody's happy here. What's with the belief system? 2200. What if I cast a miracle on you guys and you were all like, I believe. Let's make a big fucking storm.
Storm.
Hurr. 50 belief. It didn't grow my belief ring. But I'm making it rain on him. Tyrone. He learned part of it. Actually, I wouldn't mind teaching him some more miracles. What is that? Oh, creature stuff. Ooh, creature strength is one that I really need him to learn. I want him to learn the gesture as well, too, so we could use it in combat.
Grand strength.
Focus creature. What the hell does that do? I thought it was supposed to be strength. Strength, invisibility, loving.
Grand strength.
Be stronger! I guess. Oh well. Got my belief up a little bit in this one. Didn't really help. Or I did, I don't know. Either way, I'm gonna sacrifice this douche. Wish I could just steal them, assign them to my villages. But I can't. Look, I tried. Worship harder. What is that? Heal? I think that's heal. Yeah, it is. Okay. Sure, why not? You're all just laying around in a big pile. Might as well take advantage. See, if I were your god, I would stop him from throwing fireballs on you. Actually, I wouldn't, but I'm just saying that so that maybe they will be like, oh my god, I believe. Can they check my belief now? 1,400 belief needed. So the more I try, the more I need. Now, even if I had Tyrone over there working full time, you saw how long it took me to convert a village that had like 12 people in it. And it needed like, I don't know, 400 belief. It took me forever. Well, you didn't see how long. It took me forever. So this is going to be a bitch, no matter what I do. Would you fucking guys all just immediately die, please? In fact, give me that shit. I don't want you having that. Here. This lives here now. You don't deserve my fucking holy horseshit rock. You do not deserve it. Are they rebuilding that? That guy is. No, he's not. Now he's mana. Whoops. That's more like it. Yeah, can't say I'm a big fan of them rebuilding that thingy, even though it doesn't appear... Even though destroying it doesn't appear to have done anything. And I mean, like, anything at all. Well, sort of like that. Come on. I think my own belief is shrinking just constantly. Yeah, we can't even touch them anymore. What the fuck? We got Tyrone here, being a groove ball. We got our spirit rock. Our belief is growing. Why is my influence shrinking? What the fuck? Everyone's got food. Everyone's got wooed. What the hell am I doing?
Swipe your creature with this one if you want.
The hell is that? Oh, hey, it's a wood miracle. I can always use more scaffolding, because apparently I'm going to need to make 100 billion wonders in town centers to take over this shit. How many does it take for a town center? 5. Eh. This is not good. I don't really know if I have the stomach to deal with this, especially since all these people appear to be just sort of standing around. Whoa! Oh, Tyrone cast healing on them. That's cool. Raise my belief sauce! There's still a few people left here, although I have dramatically reduced the numbers. I think dramatic is the right word. And now I can't reach them. Alright, well, I'm gonna do some fiddling off screen. I'll be back when I figure something out. Okay, so I think I may have figured out why my belief was dropping is because, Nemesis has been spawning wolves in my village who've been eating my people, and his creature comes in through here, and even worse, his hand can go so far as it came over here and cast lightning on this building. This is the edge of his influence. And it came all the way over here and cast a lightning bolt right here. And then it cast it on Tyrone while he was sleeping in his house.
Swap your creature with this one if you want.
I don't know where Tyrone's going right now. It doesn't really matter. But what I do know is that I don't think that I can do this. Oh, that was a bad idea. Turns out that was a bad idea.
Miracle shower.
And their creature is breakdancing in front of these villagers, gaining belief in them. Gaining belief. From these villagers. No. Believe in me. I've got water. He's just a douche. Kick his ass, Tyrone. That's right. I threw a skeleton at you. Oh boy. We need, crap. We need one of these ones. We need a miracle. It's going to take one to win this fight. Creature strength.
Grand strength.
Tyrizzle. Please? Okay, I got it off in time. Which is definitely not what she said. Okay, so go get him. He's scared of you. He's a scared of you. Scream, everyone. I didn't mean to have you cast that. I wanted to do the pentagram thingy. Oh, shit. You could fight while I fail at this. Oh, this is not looking good. Okay, so he can do that, and that still does a significant amount of damage to him. If I can make it work, and I can't. Not consistently. I mean, the times that it does work, I'm not even really... Look at that villager's as big as Tyrone is. And getting killed. Which is kind of hilarious. I think I did one. Oh, he missed with it. It was so dumb that it did a miniature. There we go, I can just do him smaller. Yeah. I think he might have died of starvation or something. Oh, I know what I could do. He just kicked Tyrone's corpse, that douche. And then he threw a fireball.
Feel emotion.
There. Now you can't hurt me anymore. You have to be all lovey huggles. But then that will gain belief. He's already kind of a lovey huggles creature. He's not all that evil. He's got a huge head and looks ridiculous. Looks like Mickey Mouse. How much did my belief drop here? 1692, so it went up in net value. But, like this place, it's up to 1600 here. And then this one over here that was 1700. Now I think it's up to like 2000 or something. Yeah, 2100. And there's nothing I can do. I sent Tyrone over here again three times. Every time he was instantly killed. He's set everyone here to be a breeder, so they're just constantly repopulating. My area of influence keeps going down, so I can't kill them all. I could try, but it's not going to work. And he can go back and destroy my villages whenever he wants. So, I'm beginning to think that I may not be able to do this. I'm not going to give up right away, but I'm just letting you know. I'm probably going to give up. Because this is retarded. And I don't mean that in a good way. I mean that in a really, really, really bad way. Nothing to do with, like, mental prowess so much as, you know, as in the scientific term, slow and becoming slower. Because this process is ineffective at best, futile at worst. Particularly because of what he's doing to my village while I'm doing this to his village. And that there's no way I can stop him, because I don't have any arcane shields. I only have physical shields. So if he wants to drop a rock on me, I got that shit covered. But he never has. He throws fireballs and has his creature do dances. The dick? What's going on over here? It looked like a dance party. Hey, you finally got that rock to be magical. Not that it'll do me any goddamn good. And all these fucking people are just chilling out. There's tons of shit to do, guys. There's tons of shit. Go do it. Do something. Oh, I don't know. Hey, that one's got a heart on it now. Can I get you guys to believe in me? 40 belief from a fucking heart rock. 40 fucking belief, mate. Oh, don't get away. Believe in me and my heart rock. Believe in my ability to destroy whatever you are working on. Oh, and he's gonna cast that shield that I don't have access to. The only good thing is that by depopulating this village, I am reducing his influence, but... Yeesh. Worship it. Oh, hey, a forest miracle. Believe in me some more. 102 beliefs. Grow, my little village. Grow your influence trees. So yeah, I'm going to do some stuff off-screen, dicking around. I'll see if I can kill this village and what happens from there, but, well, you know. Things are not looking good. Oh, baby, I've been waiting to do this for a long time. Mr. Molyneux? It's time. Hey, you're not from this village. Yeah. I don't really like you. Especially because of the things you did with all the games that came out after this one. But also because of this particular level. Map, whatever, island, I don't care. I don't like it. I don't like you either. So yeah, this is what I'm doing. I am formulating a plan, though. And it involves... a lot of wood. I can't just, like, generate, because that would be too easy. Oh, hey. I haven't burned down your village in a while. Why don't I do that again? Shit, that always makes me feel better. Whee! Get fucked, shitheads! Where's Tyrone? Where the hell are you going? No, buddy, no. Why don't you go be lovely over here? And defend against any shithead creatures that come. And be shitty to them in return. Oh no, you don't. You are mana. Or not. No, come here. Mana. So yeah, I think I mentioned this before, but this is what I'm doing. Oh, yeah. Those my guys or his guys? Those are my guys.